Excellent play on both players to set up Cole.
And he scores short slide over the right shoulder, or left shoulder up Bissette, his eighth of the year from Klima. It's 1-0. Alekin shoot it in on that again. That one by Hammerlick, but Bissette blocked it. Now Savard in there. He centers Anderson and Creighton. Nordiques try and work it out. Chambers kept it in. And now they rule it came outside the line. And we get a faceoff.
Well, they've only given one assist on that goal so far to Petr Klima. I'm sure they're going to add one to Chris Gratton, but Gratton made the nice play at the blue line. In fact, Paul Kennedy was in conversation with that young man through the course of the game.
Well, the reason perhaps they didn't is the Nordique player touched it in the corner and then Klima stole it, although certainly Gratton deserves an assist on the play. But technically, I guess, with that Nordique player touching it, maybe they won't allow the second assist. Well, if I was in charge, I'd give him an assist, Chief.
Yeah, the guys need all the points they can get.
Exactly. Nordiques are offside, so the Lightning have scored the first.